New at noon, Pennsylvania's Catholic Diocese has paid nearly $84 million to victims of clergy sex abuse. Seven dioceses, including Pittsburgh and Greensburg, open and close their compensation funds this year. So far, the average payout has been about $148,000, but experts say that is a fraction of what victims could have received from a jury if Pennsylvania law allowed victims to sue after they reached the age of 30.